Hey guys, as winters approach us, we are all looking for heaters that will warm our homes while providing us with the best utility. Revelli pellet stoves do just that. They are a great kind of heater and are especially cost-effective. There are a number of options on the market, which makes it difficult to choose the best one. In this video, we compiled a list of the top 5 best Revelli pellet stoves on the market today. Be sure to watch till the end for our best recommendation. If you want more information or updated pricing on the products mentioned here, check out the links in the description below. If you have another product you'd like us to review, let us know by leaving a comment down below. So without further ado, let's get started. First we have Monica. The installation of this unit is simple. It also looks amazing since it's made of solid steel and iron. Furthermore, it comes in some of the best color options to enhance its elegant design. Its pros are, it uses RDS technology. It's available in a wide range of colors. It can be controlled with a remote very easily. Its ash pan conveniently collects all the ash in the system. And it has a digital display on the top that can pop out for easy viewing. However, it's relatively heavy, and it has an efficiency rating at only 81%, which is relatively lower than other options. Bottom line is, its efficiency is more than 81.8%. It has an easy glass cleaning system, and it has a burning time up to 20 hours. Next we have RV-ADC. This is a very elegant looking stove. It adds elegance to your space, and since it is available in a range of different colors, you can easily pick any color that matches your house's interior. Furthermore, it is very easy and convenient to use with its digital display and remote control. Its pros are, it has a programmable thermostat, it's durably built from high-quality iron, it features majolica tiling for a sophisticated interior, it has an elegant and contemporary outlook for modern homes, and it features a digital display and remote control for convenient use. However, its efficiency is relatively low, and it only has a pellet capacity of 35 pounds. Bottom line is, it works up to 35,000 BTU per hour, it has a tank capacity of 33 pounds, and it has a compact design made of cast iron. Next we have, best for the money, Holly C. Holly C has a large pellet tray, which means that you don't have to refill it again and again. The efficiency rating on this stove is also good, considering the price and other utilities and features it includes. Furthermore, the exterior has an elegant outlook and is very durable. Its pros are, it has a pellet capacity of 55 pounds. It's highly durable and elegant looking. It uses a centrifugal fan heating system. It features majolica tiling, which is highly durable. And it can be controlled with a remote and also has a digital display. However, it's relatively heavy and fuel consumption is above average. Bottom line is, it's the best for the money. It has a remote control and graphic display, and it heats up to 11,500 square feet. Next we have runner-up, Francesca. It has a built-in digital display that allows you to see all kinds of settings, and it also alerts you about any hazards that you might be facing. Furthermore, it will tell you about anything that needs to be done to ensure the stove's safe use. Its pros are, it has a sturdy build of steel and iron. It has a pre-installed glass cleaning system. It has a digital display and control system. It's highly efficient with an efficiency rating of 87%. And it features a programmable thermostat for easy use. However, the pellet capacity is only 31 pounds, and it can be complex for people who are not tech savvy. Bottom line is, its glass ceramic door ensures resistance, it's easy to control with the display, and its design is finished in painted steel. Finally, we have best overall, Victoria C. It has an efficiency rating of 89%. This means that it manages to transfer 89% of the heat produced by burning pellets into the home without wasting it in the stove's interior or in the fumes exhausted outside the house. Its pros are, it has a sturdy and durable iron build. It has an elegant design for modern homes. It produces only 0.7 grams of emissions per hour. It features security sensors and warning alerts, and it's highly efficient in transferring heat to the room. However, it's relatively heavy, and it cannot be controlled by remote. Bottom line is, its design is made of cast iron. It comes with sensors for enhanced security, and it has a functional, easy-to-clean ash pan. There you have it, our top 5 best Revelli pellet stoves on the market. Check out the links in the description below for detailed information and latest pricing. If you thought this video was helpful, please smash that like button and consider subscribing. If you didn't, let me know why in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.